Hey, Mike here, One Go Short Play, and today we are playing Clay Fighter for the Sega Mega Drive. Now, in my memory, this game wasn't as good as it should have been. I love the idea of a claymation game. In fact, I've worked on a claymation game. I need to do some videos of these games I've worked on. I haven't shown you anything. I will get around to that. I will. That's something I'm quite looking forward to doing. Although a lot of them are mobile games and a lot of them are for mobile devices that I probably can't get hold of. Whether I can emulate them, I don't know. I'm going to have to find out. And it's going to be painful and slow. And it might happen between other games, do you know what I mean? On a playlist. Because normally I do like one big set of games for one console or format. And then I move on to another one. But that might have to come between other videos just because it'll be so hard to get hold of, and I like blasting videos out rather than go searching for ROMs and searching for emulators. Anyway, I'm rambling. Now the thing about this game is I remember it looking crap. I mean, that's as sweary as I get on this channel, I think, or try to. But I remember it looking really bad. I'm not wrong. Alright, they got dithering going on, tired, but look how jumpy the animation frames are. It's claymation. They're trying to get that impression across. I get it in like 16 colours, but that's not 16 colours. That's like 6 colours. I just feel they could do better. Even when they're representing claymation. That's not too ugly. It's the characters. The clay characters really translate badly on the Mega Drive. You'll see what I mean. Look at that. Actually, it's not too bad there. And she's not too bad there. There's just not enough colours though. And it seems like they've represented claymation by just doing bad animation. That's bad animation. That is bad animation. I also remember this game being crap. So I said that almost swear word again. Sorry, kids. That's not swearing, is it? It's alright. Yostin Clay used to put that word in. I just don't want to overdo it with the expletives. She looks kind of cool and clay-like because she's got that glow on her. This guy, there's nothing to tell you he's claymation. Well, except for that, maybe he looks a bit clay there. Maybe this looked better on a CRT. I don't think I've played it on a CRT. Maybe I did back in the day and thought it was quite nice. But its selling point, its USP, if you will, is that it's got claymation characters in, which is cool. Actually, she looks cooler than I remember looking. The frosty guy, though. Yeah, no. Oh, I thought it said you. That's you, by the way. I'm trying to figure out the special moves. And I'm doing the inevitable Street Fighter moves, of course. Repeatedly over and over again. And that's probably what's getting me killed. It feels like it has the range, the fight and move range of Rise of the Robots. The claymation really is its only selling point for me. And it's not done very well. Let's just go through a few more of the characters. I mean, the characters are quite well designed. It's just they've been so badly processed, I think. I understand the limit. I was going to say, yeah, maybe it's about the limitations, but I understand the limitations, and I feel they could probably do better. His animation's rubbish. You know what? It's a three-frame animation that goes from hands front to hands back. If you ping-pong that animation and use the middle frame again, you will get a much smoother animation. But it's like they deliberately... See that jumpy three-frame thing? But it's like they've done it deliberately to make it look like, to say this is claymation. Claymation isn't claymation because the animation's bad. Claymation is claymation because it's claymation. I've said claymation too many times. This feels like they're trying to... It feels like a cheap dig at claymation. That the animation's so ropey. The animation can be nice. Doesn't have to be so, like, three-framey. So ill thought out. Right, I'm going to actually try and win a fight and stop whinging about the graphics, because I love his design. Look at him. Look at the way he's... And he's nicely animated in, like, the mid kind of body sections. It's just... There's no dynamics to that. I'm doing it again. I'm sorry. That was a nice frame. I like that block frame he does. There are things about this game that are really charming, and I love charming games, and this game's full of it, which makes it great in some ways. I'd have felt ripped off if I'd bought it, though. If that makes sense. That little bomb at the bottom's got no claymation about it at all. In fact, neither's the background. The only thing with claymation is the clay characters. Why didn't they make the backgrounds in clay as well? That would be so cool and fun. And probably just take as much time as pixel popping it. So I'm doing it again. I am sorry. That water looks rubbish too. It's not clay. Yeah, I have issues with the graphics in this game. I love the idea of a claymation game. But you've got to do it all out. You can't just shoehorn... I don't want to using them again. You can't just shoehorn. Can I quit? I don't want to use them again. I want to see the different characters. Shoehorn. Something about shoehorns. I can't remember. Pause. Oh. We've seen this before. Oh, I can't pause the game. Oh yeah, I can. Well, you can't do anything else. All right, let's just try and win. Right, you're going down, my friend. Down. Taste my boot. Or my naked foot. Oh yeah, I did something. No, not uncool. My naked clay foot in your face like a big flipper of death. That's quite a useful move. It's got range. Yeah, it has got. I think it has got. I might be wrong. I might just be unable to do any special moves. But usually you can do one by accident at some point by now. She's got one. So you must be them. She's got two. That was a special move. Look at her go. Why can't I do stuff like that? I'm trying Guile now, look. No. No Sonic Boom. I'm not great at Street Fighter 2, but I know a couple of the special moves. It just feels like a kicking. Because there's no special moves. I'm sure the instruction book has got loads of special moves listed. And it's actually quite fun. But this is one of those games that you can't just play at face value. Because you're taking kickings all the way. And it just becomes not very fun. Do something other than jumping and flailing with your feet. Do something good. Did he do something good then? Did he like breathe on it? She got stunned and he was on the other side of the screen. Oh, I'm just literally flailing the pad now. Let's try two buttons together. I'm trying the top button and everything. The Mega Drive doesn't even have the top button. I'm just getting killed. This sucks. It's not very fun. I would feel ripped off with this game. It's rubbish. I remember it having like some acclaim back in the day. I think because of the claymation thing. Hey, Zangief. But let's face it. It's a gimmick. It's nicely done. The models are nicely made. They're probably nicely animated. I think they've been heavily cut down to fit them in the game. I don't know, some of the animation, like that's a bit rubbish, the way he doesn't feel like he's grounded when he stands. It just feels cheap. The idea is great. He doesn't even look like clay, really. This is how you win. I am literally walking toward there, tapping the B button. That's how you win. That's how you win. You walk toward and tap the B button. Clearly you use the wrestler guy. Well, let's try that again. That can't have been a fluke. That must have been a fluke. See, that doesn't look like claymation, that animation there. It just looks cheap. It's like they took the top part of the body and just moved it up and down 2 pixels and diagonally 2 pixels and then flipped the hand. Now, I don't know about you, but I know enough about claymation to know that that's not how you animate claymation. I've said claymation too many times again. Yeah, you walk toward them. You know that Simpsons thing? I'm going to walk toward you. I'm going to walk forward, flailing my fists. And if you happen to get in the way... See, that's not claymation. If you happen to get in the way of my fist, then it's your fault. It felt a bit like that. That is rubbish animation. That's just cheap. And this game's full of that stuff. And I never liked it. I don't think I did anyway. Yeah, I always liked the idea. And I was always really disappointed by the implementation. Let's see if this works on the ghost guy. He doesn't look like claymation really. His body has that kind of digitized quality to it. Like a sheet that's been photographed and digitized, but it's not explicit, is it? You know? It could have just been drawn in pixels. I think the game has to tell you it's a claymation game for you to believe it. Yeah, that worked. Walk toward them kicking. It's just got even crapper in my book. There's no skill needed to win at this game by the looks of it. You've just got to figure out the cheap technique to win a fight. Oh, it sucks, man. Am I making anyone angry? Is someone really in love with this game? I can see why you would be or you'd want to be, but it's really not that good. I mean, I don't want to diss the game, but this is how I feel about it. I'm really disappointed in it because it should be so much better. I'm sure there's a sequel to this. Look what I'm doing. Look how I'm playing this game. I'm sure you did a sequel to this. And I wonder if it's better. I might be wrong. I might not have done a sequel. His head exploded. That's kind of cool. I love the idea. I love the characters. I just think the game's... poo. Hey, there's a test for me pop shield, isn't it? Poo. Let's see how that comes out. I noticed before that it got a bit quiet in places on the last video. I don't know, I've just got to find the lesser of evils really on this. Okay, last one we see. Oh, it's him. We've seen him before. He's pink though. Oh yeah, you can change the palette, I suppose. That's kind of a cool thing about the 16 colour palette, whatever, how many colours it is in this game. That was Clay Fighter for the nice and Amiga, but God no, for the Mega Drive. It's not very good. It ain't no Street Fighter. Thanks for watching.